So what's up guys, it's me Niroj and welcome to my channel Online Technique. With Xiaomi and Leica's partnership, Xiaomi has definitely stepped up its game in the camera department as clearly seen in the Xiaomi 13 and 14 series, and this continues in their premium mid-range phone as well. So today in this video we are going to take a look at the specs and pricing of Xiaomi 14 Civi, although this phone might not be launched in Nepal. So without any further delay, let's get started. The Xiaomi 14 comes with a metal frame and leather back panel. Meanwhile, the screen of front as well as the back has a slight curve, making it easy on your palms when holding it. You can get the device in three color options, that is blue, green and black. The device has a 6.55 inch AMOLED display with a 120Hz refresh rate. With a peak brightness of 3000 nits, the screen provides an impressive 1.5K resolution, ensuring vivid and sharp visuals. Plus, it is Dolby Vision and HDR 10 Plus certified, hence making it one of the best displays in its price range. The Xiaomi 14 Civi is powered by the Snapdragon 8s Gen 3, built on a 4nm process. This chipset is so powerful that it is comparable to last year's flagship Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 with its new Cortex X4 Prime core. It is paired with up to 12GB of LPDDR5X RAM and 512GB of UFS 4.2 storage. Notably, there is no micro SD card slot for the expandable storage. Other than that, this phone boots on Android 14 based on HyperOS out of the box and will receive 3 years of Android updates and 4 years of security updates. The cameras of the Xiaomi 14 Civi are one of the two reasons for all the hype surrounding it. The phone has a Leica optical Summilux lens on its primary camera, just like the top of the line Xiaomi 14 Pro. Additionally, it double downs with a 50MP Omnivision Light Fusion 800 sensor. The Leica madness does not end there. You also get a 50MP 2x telephoto portrait camera along with a 12MP ultrawide camera on the back, both with the Leica lenses of course. On the front, you get two selfie cameras sitting underneath dynamic island-like camera cutout, one of which is a 32MP wide-angle lens and the other is a 32MP ultrawide lens. You can record 4K 60fps videos from the back and 4K 30fps from the front. The Xiaomi 14 Civi houses a 4700mAh battery paired with 67W fast charging, and charger is included in the box. A full charge is gonna take up around 40 minutes as claimed by Xiaomi. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi 6, Bluetooth 5.4, NFC, an infrared sensor and a USB Type-C 2.0 port. For security, there is under-display optical fingerprint sensor and face unlock support. The Xiaomi 14 Civi is not available in Nepal, although the converted pricing starts at ₹69,999 for 8/256GB and ₹76,999 for 12/512GB variant. The Xiaomi 14 Civi combines elegant design, robust performance and versatile camera capabilities, making it a compelling option in the mid to high-end smartphone market. With its impressive feature set, the Xiaomi 14 Civi is set to attract a wide range of consumers. So that was all about Xiaomi 14 Civi. It is a great phone from Xiaomi and you won't be wrong if you buy this phone. Sadly, it is not making its way to Nepal, so let me know in the comment section about that. Thanks for watching my video, and if you are new to my channel, subscribe my channel and click on the notification icon bell. If you haven't followed me on social media, link is in the description, you can follow now. I'll bring next video soon. Till that, goodbye.